none more important than this. I speak of the ascension of the Sovereign.
Indeed. But that, Your Grace, would be better discussed in the presence of your mother.
Welcome back, YouTube. Windows open. Gotta peace out. Cannot run through the same spot that I went to earlier. YouTube, hope you're well. We won our two Valorant matches. I know you were wondering. Wait, I'm not supposed to just fall down there, am I? Oh my god, I am. Ho ho ho! Nice! Oh, chat, it's so annoying. I don't know if any of y'all watched the most recent Final Fantasy Rebirth video. Man, I kept on hitting all the wrong buttons. I just kept on freaking hitting Dragon's Dogma controls. I kept hitting A to jump, and it's the X button, so it would be like, here's a...
Yours isn't a face I'm accustomed to seeing around the palace. How did you get in here?
Hey, yo!
Oi! Who goes there?
Oh, shit!
Tut, tut. Now, this just won't do. How's a lady supposed to work with all these interruptions?
Oh, you horny bastards.
Do excuse us. We thought to enjoy a little fresh air.
This is the most action I've gotten in years, by the way.
I hoped for slightly more privacy, if you catch my meaning.
You horny bastards.
Lady. But might I ask the name of your companion?
Are you sure it would be wise? Such knowledge has been known to cost a man his head.
Damn.
Understood, lady.
If anyone asks, shit, fuck, you're right.
Say I saw naught.
You horny bastards.
A narrow escape. You should count yourself lucky that he was so easily flustered.
What are we? You know, like, I've feel like I've known you my whole life. And I just want some clarity on, like, what are we, you know?
I don't appreciate having my motives questioned. I did as I saw fit. Need I say more? Still, you are welcome to come calling, should the fancy take you, and should you have the gold for it.
Oh shit. I'm about to get a little hand job, dude. This is awesome.
Off you go now. If you wish to speak further, 'twill have to wait. This is neither the time nor the place for it.
Are you sure? Alright, let me... I know you're probably saying that because I look like this right now. But... how about now? Is now the time or place? You'd be wise to say yes. See you later.
I've got to focus. Shift's only just begun. Not to think on my troubles. It is a welcome
sight. What am I going to tell Rebecca Ferguson about this? I shouldn't tell her. I did. It was in Melv. I fought that dragon. It was crazy. Look at that, man. Ugh. I can do this before and after all day. It makes the games look so much better.
I could see myself.
Who's Rebecca Ferguson? Oh, man.
Discovery regarding the false sovereign.
Yeah, that's it. And that's all that happened.
I'm attentive and loyal and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support. Where ought we to go now?
Hey, Rebecca, how you doing?
Could you come up?
I'm doing great, by the way.
Over here.
Rebecca, look, listen, I was out with friends. I was hanging out with friends last night. You think she knows?
It would be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
That's the same question I got in Baldur's Gate, CW.
Here at last.
No, I'm honestly waiting for Mike to level up Kevin Coelho again so I can bring him back in the party.
There is much we ought to tend to if we are to strengthen your majesty's claim as a true arisen.
Tell me of the magistrate.
A place with books likely to entice Magistrate Waldo, you say? Naught springs to mind.
Oh, come on. I thought you were going to give me a big hint.
A gracious hand is versed in many things.
Okay.
Perchance he knows of such a place.
I like that. Now I know to go talk to Kendrick Lamar, the gracious hand.
There is much to attend to if we are to strengthen your majesty's claim as a true arisen.
Hey. Hey, Captain Brandt, check this shit out, dude.
I know this sigil well. 'Tis the crest of the neighboring country of Batal, a land with which vermin has no official dealings at present. Let me see. It reads, true to our word, we offer you the power of the God's way. Pray make haste.
I kind of forgot that I got the auto dialogue thing.
Ere our plans are set in motion.
This is awesome.
Make a clue, to be certain. Though, 'tis clear that the Queen Regent conspires with Batal. This does not bode well at all. Though the political situation is stable at present, much blood has been spilt between Vermund and his neighbor in the past. I fear such a partnership would only portend the drawing of more. At any rate, 'twould seem our search has led us to only more questions. Chief among them, what is meant by securing Melv and this God's way. I will investigate these matters as best I can. In the interim, Your Majesty, should you have time to spare, might you make for Melv?
Of course, I gotta go see my girlfriend.
Fragment of the Queen Regent's plot. Can we begin to thwart it? And ere it slips my mind, pray, take this. Perchance it will help speed you on your way to Melv.
Oh shit, what are you gonna give me, like a fucking skateboard or something?
Now there's a name to remember. We have what we need to deliver, do we not? Let us find the intended recipient.
We ought to make the delivery now, lest it should end up lost or misplaced.
Is it timed? Do I got a timing? Oh no, no, it's not timed. Give Daphne the bunch of flowers and see if she has anything else to ask you. Oh, I forgot about this kid. Did I get a bunch of... I don't even know if I got the bunch of flowers.
Right you are.
Visit Mill from time to time. Flower bouquet is its own item. Yeah, I don't know if I even ever got that. Ah, bunch of flowers. Let's go back to Daph. Oh, it's already marked. How easy was this to install the mods? Pretty easy.
We're here, Master.
The last one I kind of screwed up and got confused with, but got it going.
Oi, Arisen. Have you brought me a bunch of flowers already?
Oi, I have.
Oh, just look at them. They're the most beautiful flowers I've ever seen. These should brighten the sisters' days. Say, would you mind terribly if I asked you another favor?
She sounds like Moaning Myrtle or whatever that little freak's name is in Harry Potter.
See, one of my friends taught me a magic spell. It's supposed to let you meet whomever you like. All you have to do is find a silver stone, put it under your pillow, and say the magic words.
And the tooth fairy comes down.
Problem. I've been looking all over for such a stone, and I can't find one anywhere. Would you find a silver stone and bring it to me, Arisen?
Of course, Daphne.
For true. I knew I could count on you.
For true.
Arisen. I'll be waiting.
Our next mission is to acquire a silver stone. Mayhap silver ore will serve. We can purchase it or mine it up ourselves.
Indeed, you are correct.
I love that we're like, this silver stone sounds so magical. It's like, oh, she just wants some ore. We can just fucking buy some. We could totally just fucking, yeah.
I overheard some of the soldiers standing guard outside the palace discussing a curious rumor.
Regarding the Queen Regent and an important personage, you mean?
Indeed. Some suppose there is...
Right, door's locked. That should do it.
Oh, this is the beggar. That was the beggar talking. Right? Because I remember leaving my little house. And when I left the house, he like ran by. And I was like, what are you up to, dog? Hey, Grantron, a first-time subscriber. Another one, dude. What the heck? There's so many first-timers. Let me cook here. Let me cook here. There's a cat person asleep right there. Grantron, thank you very, very much.
Really now. You must
locked your duty. And loaded.
Lest you forget, 'tis the Arisen we serve here.
Nah, just let her sit, bro. She's chilling.
That, thank you.
She's sitting,
I
Rebecca.
I swear I've seen what's needed here amidst what we have in storage.
No, I don't think so, out of mana. I think he's like playing Hades again or something. Which fair, you know. Yeah, I get it.
Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master.
Perhaps 'tis time we returned to our base of operations and deposited some of our finds.
That's a great call, Rebecca. I'm gonna go do that right now. At my house. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Whew! That was almost real bad for me. Give me a little campfire here, you know what I mean? Once again, shout out to Grantron for using your prime on me. That's extremely kind of you, and it's an honor. Thank you for dropping by and saying hello. Let me deposit this little freaking thing. No wonder, that's why they're like... Your shit's getting real heavy, Andy. And I'm like, well, yeah, dog, because I have an extra set of armor here. Because I was infiltrating. I was sneaking around. All right, let's go get this silver first. Oh, this is where silver ore is? Cool. Are you looking for like specific names out of mana? I think one is called like better ray tracing. Get me out of here.
There's a ladder here.
Ah, excellent find.
I hate being like trapped here when I don't know where to go. I've been here a million times. How am I lost? Okay, now I know. There's got to be something fun to do.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
Yeah, but like,
monsters are to be found in the main road.
Here's the cool thing. I installed a mod that gives you infinite stamina when you're not in battle, so I'm just gonna run. Lovely. You just killed your first dragon. Let's go. Where's my applause sound effect? There it is. You're right. I might actually have silver on me already. But we may as well just make our way out here. Especially with the infinite stamina when not in battle mod.
As a matter of fact, I appreciate you carrying our heavy items, but do let me know if you need a hand.
I will do, Sarah.
No mind. 'Tis one of a servant's many privileges to be entrusted with such articles of value.
Alright, we're gonna have to get this little son of a gun. Come on, Dan.
I shan't allow any further harm to come.
Do your thing, Dan.
Sleep, magic.
Man, Rebecca fell asleep. Nice, there it is. That's what I was looking for. Oh, it's already dead. Oh shit. Fuck, I didn't mean to pick it up. Alright, redoubted bolt. I need Are we still fighting fools? Oh my god, yeah, we are. Oh shit. Whoa! Whoa! I forgot I gave Rebecca that move.
To think I'd be caught unawares. I am shamed.
We ought to consider this a lesson. This is what befalls one who lets down their guard.
I don't even know what you two are talking about. Nice. Silver ore. Dunsky. Hey.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master.
Your name is Sarah, too?
Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty.
I can't have two Sarahs, bro. That shit's confusing. You're also an official Capcom one. Which kind of feels like you're the cops. And I don't want official Capcom to know what goes down with me.
No harm in picking
and my pawns. Know what I mean? Wait, I feel like these mods, I feel like without these mods, I would not be having as great of a time. I'm going to try that ray tracing one. Yeah, dude, the ray tracing one, if you have a PC that can run it, looks fucking phenomenal. It raises the ray tracing resolution from 50% to full, like to full 100%. And you don't get those weird little artifacting things that are happening.
Different masters favor different pools.
It's called quality ray tracing. I've also got smaller optimized lantern. So my lantern isn't like the size of my thigh. I've got better UI. So like if I go to the map, the icons are colorful. Like the bed is blue now, you know, things just look... Things pop a bit more. And then I have the no stamina thing when you're not in battle.
We cannot break it from this side.
Really? No.
I still don't know how to get this fuck in that building. And I kind of don't want to know ever. I'd like that to be the one mystery this game has. I wish I could play this game, but my PC just cannot run it for the life of it. Well, maybe as mod support keeps going, it'll be able to run on like on less powerful machines.
We're better prepared than we might have hoped. What we need is already to hand.
All right, let's go to this little flower girl. Yo, Spidey says using Prime on me. Dude, what's up with all the first timers tonight, man? There have been so many freaking first timers subscribing. Spidey says a first time subscriber. Thank you so much.
Oh, I can't find a silver stone anywhere. Have you fared any better?
Just did.
Oh, just look how it shines. Thank you ever so much.
You're welcome.
Say, aren't you curious who I want to meet?
It's weird, right, Lannybird?
I'll tell you. My mother and father. I don't even know what
my mother and father. Know.
Not to say I'm unhappy at the gracious hand, of course. But I'd really like to meet them. Even just once. I want to tell them how grateful I am that they gave me life. Oh, it's so shiny. Oh, hi, Arisen. You'll help me again if I need it, won't you? Please say yes.
Miss Daphne seemed pleased with our efforts. Mayhap we ought to pay her another visit sometime soon.
Sure.
Indeed, you are correct.
I kind of don't trust her. I feel like I gave her the silver she needed to create a weapon of mass destruction. When I said I wanted to meet my parents, the truth is, they're actually dead. And when I blow up this whole town, I'll finally be able to meet them. Approach the false sovereign. I want to do this first before approaching him. I think this mission came first.
It is of dire import we unmask the false sovereign. To that end, we must travel to Vermin's eastern edge.
Will do.
Me thinks I know the general destination. Shall I show you the way, Master?
Yeah, let's do it. I think you've been there already. Welcome.
Now we shan't lose our way.
Where are you going? Oh, that. It is this way. Okay, cool. Oh, CW says subs, bet. God dang. 2 month subscriber with tier one. Thank you, CW. You're right. You can't make a living if you get yourself injured.
Frey, follow me.
Just walking through a person's house. Like, what the fuck? Our last four subscribers, three of them are brand new, and one of them is a 2 monther. That's crazy. Part of me wants to, like, apex slide down the hill, you know?
A thorough perusal might reveal aught of interest.
I can't wait to get, like, now that it's daytime, where's Rebecca? Rebecca, what the fuck happened, dude? What the fuck? Check those eyes. You think she's got the plague? Maybe she's just tired, bro. Oh, I did forget we fought a dragon. We bought a zoo. Oh, yeah, you're right. I could use free cam to check her eyes. Sorry, didn't mean to do that. Nothing yet. Symptoms are clean. So So far, she's as clean as a whistle. Look at this awesome album cover. A sick-ass album cover. We're playing Diablo right now, Chen. Oh, it also affects the camera. Dang it.
Behold a forgotten rift stone as yet undiscovered in this world. Then follow me. It isn't far. Follow me then, unless you doubt my sense of direction.
You have another one? There's another hidden rift stone? Ah, fuck you! Oh shit, they're fighting. Wait, no. Oh, dude, that was awesome. She snared him and I hit him in midair. What? What is that? What is roaring at me? Oh shit!
Careful now.
The griffin's back here. Griffin, you're about to get it. You're about to get it. About to climb your cooter. Your cooter's mine. Oh shit, it's staggered. Yes, light it on fire. I fell off, I'm about to fall off. Oh my god, my stamina's coming back though. Oh shit, there it goes. Oh god. I don't know these abilities, man, like at all.
Let my magic guard you in an elemental room.
Buffalo's just here. Oh man, the buffalo died. Ooh, right in the neck, dude. Yeah, the fire on its wings look awesome. Hold on. Oh, I thought I had like a better shot at this. Wait, hold on. Can I? God, this photo mode sucks, man. Hi. Oh my god. Oh! Oh shit! Oh, please don't come at me. Shoot these fucking things. I don't know what they do. Yeah, that's what I was wondering, Danny boy. Woo! Holy shit. Oh! I'm rezzing. Oh god. Let me just I'll pick up a feather real quick. You dropped a feather. Hey Buffalo, what the fuck are you doing, homie? I just jumped from animal to animal. That shit was insane. Woo! Is this his magic? I don't know whose magic this is. I didn't even know it had magic. I'm fucked up right now. I don't know what this is doing. I thought this was like to like make small enemies stop moving. But I think it's like just way too big for this. Oh, here we go. Fuck you, bitch. Hold, Annie, hold. He's scared. Yes, I can do this. Nice. Then how do I turn off? The GUI? I thought I set a... Oh, I didn't set a... Yo, cool. Dude, that's awesome. Look at that shit. That's so badass. Oh, dude, cannabis. I've been thinking the same thing, homie. This game has me so pumped up for the new Monster Hunter Wilds game. Or whatever it's called. Oh, can I get like a cool shot of Rebecca Ferguson here? Hot damn. Hot damn. Dang, what, the thing that sucks about this is the buttons I'm hitting are affecting the buttons in this photo mode. You see? Like, so that kind of sucks. I wish I could just lock all these settings because I don't want to use them right now. This is sick though, dude. This is cool. Sure, yeah, reset to default. Oh shit, I'm still in free cam mode.
Twas a battle most fierce.
Oh, I turned off the reshade also.
The tide of battle was in our favor.
Oh, nice. That was awesome. That shit was awesome. Yeah, these are the dudes that are waiting for us earlier. Nice. Later, Spidey says, thanks for subscribing, dude. Thank you to Arno TG. Whoa, we missed some subs during that fight. Arno TG, 29 months of resubscription. Thank you for using your Prime on me. Very, very appreciative of that. King Recyclops, almost 4 years. Says, if Rebecca gets the tickets, I'm personally going to Capcom telling them to fix her. You better, dude. That's the moment that we all boycott them. I love her so much. She's perfect. Thank you, Recyclops, for almost four years, which is wild. Arno,
you're looking rather lost.
Resubscribe with Prime. And then we got Cannabis also. Let's go back down this way and then take a left. Over the bridge. That's one of those quotes that's been stuck in my head forever because of Dumb and Dumber. And you take a left over the bridge. You just added the mods. Let's go, Gilbert. Hell yeah, dog. That's what's up. Oh, dude, I've never even been south of here. I know I'm supposed to be going to the mission. Oh, shoot. Oh, God. Oh my god. That move is awesome. Oh my god! Rebecca's rock ability is insane. Is the world scaling with me, or is it just because I'm kind of underpowered as this vocation? I feel like we're killing things way slower now. Of all the quotes that stick with you from Dumb and Dumber, well, I mean, Creed, that's like one of 90. And you take a left over the bridge. I love your accent. Where is that from? Where's that from? New Jersey? I don't know what Redoubted Bolt does. I don't feel like it does anything. Oh, you're right. I did have much stronger thief weapons. You're totally right. My thief weapons were nasty. And then even when I was the warrior, I had that sword that I'd gotten from a mission, and it was insanely powerful too. Oh, is this like a bandit cap? Oh, we got some bad bandits. Oh, you have to hold it.
We've little need for a campsite at present.
It is enough to make camp only when the music comes.
We must ask you to refrain from charging off. Teamwork is the crux of our strategy.
Bitch ass. Oh man, I just hit him with the Valorant stun move. Where do you think you're going? Oh, it's a big chunker. Oh, this guy's got we got guts. We got the black swordsman here. I started a chat. Wait, who? Oh, you're a good guy.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes.
You're a good lady.
I prefer combat thrills to gathering items.
Fuck, I love you.
I'm confident and may act independently.
LaCroix boy is the username. I love my squad. I gotta get rid of Dan. She's been amazing. And I get 5 G's. Yeah, that's all I'm saying. She's got the gut sword, man. Hey, Dan, you've been great. You've been lovely to be with. I'm going to add you to my favorites so that if your gamer lead player ends up leveling you the hell up, I'm excited to bring you back. Cancel the gift? No. Hey, you want a robe or something? Like, just not knowing. This is like me when I'm trying to, like, buy a gift for my nieces. I'm like, do you want a gift card? I don't. A fine hearthspud robberant. I've never eaten a robberant in my life.
I'm rather satisfied with my performance.
Ah, oh, good. I see the Arisen's found someone to handle our busy work.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
I'd sooner not battle those with whom we have no quarrel. It's a business harm. We can't.
Oh my god. She's nasty.
Alas, we must part ways for the time being.
I'm gonna add you to my favorites because you were awesome. Dude, she ruled. I loved having her in my squad. I don't want no withered branches.
Oh, well spotted. Most impressive.
Thank you.
Thing escaped my master's notice entirely.
Yeah, I was recruiting her during a fight. She's like, hey, now's not the best time for this, like, interview. And I'm like, okay, and so, like, what do you want from this, you know, experience?
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
We just got another stone. That's awesome. A full one. Our third piece. Dude, I've got so many freaking arrows. This bandit cap was loaded with weapons. We're about to find weapons of mass destruction hidden somewhere.
Traveling beyond the rift, I came upon a cave whose secrets you have yet to discover.
'Tis nearby. Shall I lead the way?
Sure.
I shall lead us to our destination, so do try not to rush ahead.
The guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
Hey, what do you... Oh. Garfield's patience here of the dragons playing. It reminds you of, like, Jar Jar Binks being, like, the Sith Lord.
Right, just follow me.
What the fuck? I think you're confused with this hill. Your pathfinding is kind of wonky because that hill really confused you. She's about to walk off a cliff. Oh. I was like, oh no. JD Neal, 47 months of support. Tier 1 says, friendly reminder to not believe anything you see in... Dude, it's already happening, JD.
Good. We're here.
There's a very popular yet like fake Ghibli account. Oh shit. Oh, they're asleep. And they put out a tweet about like that they're making an animated Zelda movie.
I shan't allow any further harm to come to you.
Thank you. Oh my god. She's the best. Lou. Funky Lou. You have the Moonlight Greatsword, especially with the with this little like buff that we have. Look at this shit. Oh my god, Rebecca. Rebecca fell in the water.
Nought can threaten us if we watch each other's backs.
Rebecca, you dumb fucking idiot. But look how cool Lou's sword looks. It looks so badass. Oh man, getting this buff, whatever, I don't even know what it does, it's just awesome. I just got destroyed. Yes, yes! Oh my god, she kicks so much ass. Fuck me. We're being overrun. My weapons are so weak, bro. Oh! Yes. Dude, I'm telling you, I hope Mike doesn't stop playing. Because I want to get Kevin back in my party. It was amazing. Hey, y'all were great. Let's kill these freaking... Let's kill these babies. Oh! Nice!
A splendid discovery.
I know this shit doesn't matter, breaking the eggs, but it's just... It feels good to do.
You're well fond of picking things up, aren't you?
You have my admiration. I doubt even my own master has obtained an article so rare.
Oh, what's this? Oh, a little fish. A little fishy. Exactly. It's like breaking boxes in a Souls game. So this is apparently like the upgraded water. It doesn't look that much better. But there's also really no performance hit. Oh, nice, a beetle.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
Thank you, Sarah. You're the best. Well, let's take a right on the road and then we'll head over there towards our mission. Oh, these freaks.
Leave it to me.
Oh! He jumped on me while I was holding his friend.
Let my magic grant you an elemental boon. That was superb, arisen.
Alright, I gotta hopefully find another Riftstone on the way because I gotta get Rebecca back. Oh, I can bring her. Oh, yeah. It's right there. You're right. It's so close.
Must we run everywhere? You are an impatient one, Arisen.
Let us endeavor. What am I hearing? Oh, Zambos. What the fuck? Oh! Get their asses! Let's go! Let's go, Lou! I just wanted to watch her beat the fuck out of that dude. I just wanted to simply be an audience. She kicks so much ass. Holy shit. Oh god, get that dude off me. Nice. Hey Grimdell, thanks for resubscribing for almost 2 years.
That was hard one. We were overconfident.
Appreciate you. Thank you for subscribing for 2 years. That's a long time.
You gotta stay gaming, bruh.
Get up here, turn, activate this little crystal. This crystal. I just got to work and someone put a note on my fridge saying to follow their friend on Twitch. Oh god. Oh shit, who's here? Another Zambo? Yes, Rebecca's back. That's cool. I thought I would have to like go into the menu of the Riftstone. Thanks, Grimdale. Almost 2 years of support, dude. That's very, very kind and generous of you. Thanks for supporting the stream, supporting the dream.
Would that such tranquility could last.
Indeed, you are correct.
We're gonna go this uncharted way. I don't know why I enunciated that so hard. Uncharted way. A gold tooth and 150 bones.
Master, I discovered a treasure chest hereabouts during my last journey beyond the rift.
Oh.
Shall I guide you to it?
Yeah. Maybe not. Okay, that's fine. You don't have to.
Follow me, if you would.
I love the parry they added to the warrior, but it's hard to pull off. Oh, I don't know why I thought you meant fighter. So Lu has a parry as well? Or maybe not this exact. You know, maybe the skills aren't there or equipped, but... I didn't know the warrior had a parry. That's exciting. I might try out warrior as well. They've been live for 9 hours. Holy shit. I've been live for 4.5, 420.
My baby,
who are we fighting? Oh, the Zambos. Not the lady archer right here. No, not you. Who are we fighting? Who's a boss? Oh, shit. Oh, it's a Cyclops. I'm gonna throw this shit, whatever it is.
Well done.
Oh, I hit Lu. Oh, shit.
There is no better time to strike.
Oh, it's this part. Let's go. Oh, shit. Rebecca died. I'm rezzing. It's dead. Oh, shit. Oh, nice. Oh, my God. Oh, it's bad. Oh, I got three on me. Oh, it's bad. It's bad out here. Yeah, get them heals out. Let's go. Oh, shit! I need a better weapon. Oh my God, and there's skellies. Yo, this is insane! Every enemy's here! Everybody's here right now! What the fuck is happening? What the hell is happening? Oh shit, it's like this warlock dude. What the hell? Oh, get that little son of a bitch. Sorry, I'm looting over here. I figured y'all got it. you got it, right? Oh, they came back to life. Oh my God. Who are we attacking? There's so many dead bodies here. What the fuck just happened here? It would be really cool if like the crossover strand type stuff that happens in this game with like, you know, how your pawns like would be like, hey, when I was summoned somewhere else, I found some cool treasure. if, like, all of these corpses popped up in somebody else's world and they walked by and were like, oh shit, this is some environmental storytelling. There's a bunch of dead bodies here. Hey, Moonsider, have a great week as well, dude. Thanks for dropping by and saying hello.
Move this boulder if we work together. Would anyone care to push?
That was absolutely nuts. I definitely want to rest. I don't want to push this boulder. I want to rest. I will not be resting anytime soon. What the fuck is that? What is... Stop that. I don't want any part of it. Where's the campfire?
Phantoms are upon us. Holy attacks will serve us well here.
Campfire's close.
My curative magics are at your disposal. Point right there.
I don't really know what I could do to a spirit. Oh, that was scary. Miasmite. Oh, Lou wants to fight. Lou is so horny for this battle.
Battle is to be avoided, I take it, Arisen. Let us defer to the Arisen.
We're saving this person up here. Come on, just one more dude. Just one more dude.
I sustain yours to you.
There's more? Ho! Oh! My God.
I've a knack for gathering items and am ever on the hunt.
Why is everybody called Main Pawn? I asked this last time, but is that just like an in-joke from The Last Dragon's Dogma?
Would you mind coming over here?
We're gonna sit at the goddamn camp.
You'll like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
Rebecca, I love you. You're super sexy and cool. But don't tell me what to do. Yeah, I know it's a default name, but I just figured, like, I don't know why people aren't naming their puns. In late game Infinite Dungeon Dark Arisen, you follow the voice of a crying woman deep into a hall, and you're attacked by an army of all the pawns that got killed during your playthrough. What the hell? That is nuts. That's the craziest shit I've ever heard. Ooh. No, we're eating steak. 5 freaking buffs. Looks delicious. Grim Dell, thank you for 23 months once again. And you said lunchtime for me in Australia. Get some quality viewing while I make it and devour it. Somebody earlier asked you what you were eating, and I didn't get to see. What were you eating? I'm just going to sit here with you all. What's going on? This battle, huh? It's pretty crazy. What was that? Oh, you didn't say anything? Sorry, I thought I heard you. Thought I heard you say something. Those ghosts, huh? It was wild. The ghosts and the zombies. Hey, that guy you were dating a couple years ago, what he's still around? What's going on with him? Yeah, I figured. He never deserved you. Alright, I love you. Actually, no, I want to take a photo. Gonna do a photo mode. Hide gooey. Look at this squad. Oh, we're clipping through the world, but it's okay. Looks like they fell asleep. Do you wanna mess around? Now, Trillian, what? You can't be asking. No, I mean, like, do you want to put their hands in warm water so they could pee their pants? It'd be really funny. I'm trying to get a good angle. Oh, maybe, like, through the trees? That could be kind of neat. No, it's actually super stupid. Stupid as hell. Took a screenshot. Let us rest.
Good morrow, everyone.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
I hope you slept well.
Yeah, I kind of feel you there, Cameron. I think if they weren't pawns and the alternative was written NPCs that you could recruit, then you'd likely see something more like that, but
let us return once we've grown tired from our
I feel like it's easier to care about NPCs when you hear about their stories and what they've gone through. And the fact that these are all just kind of random, just like, hey, I'm your soldier, I'm your weapon. Tell me where to go. Makes it less so. But I invent the lore in my head, you know? Like, for example, these are all my wives. I love them all equally, but I love Rebecca the most. No, I don't want to stand there.
This is generally used as a material.
I heard something roaring over there, and I don't even want to look at it.
Result in different creations.
Speaking of, I wonder if Andy will like this more than Dragon Age. I mean, it's super possible.
We ought to take a closer
look. Cuz like what I'm loving about this are these physics-based wild emergent gameplay moments. And what I love about Dragon Age are the NPC interactions. And it's very easy to not bring the heat with NPC character interactions cuz maybe you just
I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
Couldn't come up with anything awesome or you know, captivating. I don't want that extra pack. Oh, shit.
It's a glad thing we rested when we did.
Try not to get hit, lest all that room goes away.
I will protect you.
What the fuck happened to Lou's name? Why is Lou's name Bog? Is that her second form? What just happened?
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident. And
Did their creator like just change the name or what? What the hell?
I've just recalled. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location?
Yeah, let's see it.
Pray, follow me. I know the way, so there's no chance of our getting lost.
You're sounding awfully confident. Where'd she go? Shit. I looked away for 1 second. Oh, I heard somebody climb over there. Nope. All right. Oui.
Here we are.
Sick. Great job, Sarah. 2,000? Nice.
Over here, if you please.
What the fuck? Oh, shit. Oh, it's a Tauren, dude. Oh, man. Oh, boy. Oh my God, Rebecca, what the fuck? Rebecca, what are you doing? Oh! All right, I'm rezzing. Rebecca, you are not a melee character. This is like that Patrick Ewing clip where he's talking to his player when he's a college coach and he's like, what kind of shot was that? Have you ever tried a shot like that? Then why'd you do it? Have you ever practiced that in practice? No, so why'd you do it? Oh, big freeze. Oh shit, that fucking still got me real good. In the culo! Oh my God. Oh my God! Ow. Thank you. Thanks for the boost. Come on, hit him in the head. I need this horn. Oh, fuck me. I want that. Oh, I got picked up. Oh, shit. Am I still on you? Yeah, come on. Get this fucking horn. Oh, God damn it, I got knocked off. Oh, my God. Holy shit. Oh, I'm hurting. Wait, what? What did I... Oh, I hit the wrong button. Oh, there it is. This is the best game. Get on its back? Oh, I know. I've been bucked off those freaks before.
You're well fond of picking things up, aren't you?
Oi, I am. And what of it? Do you have a problem with that, huh?
I have an inkling this place will yield a rarity or two.
I broke off the horn. Where is the horn? Because it usually drops as like a little shining item on the ground. Oh, I did... Wait, what? I did 10 Gs for... Oh, shit. I didn't even notice that. Pond may have picked it up. Oh, hopefully.
It's pleasantly cool here. What with the canopy overhead?
Let us hope we make it through without incident.
Rebecca, that's a great observation. We do need to talk about early Rebecca. He just fucking jumped down. Like, that was insane.
Seems there's no room for argument here. I shall obey, but I won't pretend I'm happy about it.
Why the fuck is your name Bog, huh? What happened to you, lady? Oh, did I miss a beetle? Did I miss a beetle, huh? Oh my God, I did. Great call. I don't know what.
I expect this would fetch a fair sum at market.
I don't know what that was, but I'm scared. Let me eat that beetle. I forgot I had two. Not that.
A fitting reward for a rigorous search.
Bog is not happy about the situation, and I'm not happy about Bog's name change.
Women
I like Funky Lou.
Two of us are the same.
Where are we going? Oh, we're way out. We need to get back to the road. How do we get over? Oh yeah, we jumped from... Oh, we came from this way. Yeah, okay, here we go. Here we go. God, I love no stamina when you're not in battle. This is the best mod. Yo, half a year of support from Red Smoke and Pete. Thank you, Red Smoke and Pete, for subscribing.
You gotta stay gaming, bro.
Appreciate you very, very much.
Don't focus on no girl. Just stay gaming.
And thank you for the follows from Cuarto Lunar and Gavin Kenway. Or Cuarto Lunar. Oh wow, is it? It's on the other side. We're gonna make our trek up. Oh, here's a little town with a cellar. What are you buying? Oh. Oh, this is like a named zone. Oh, that's awesome. Cool. I don't know why the sound just cut out completely here. Yo, Pope Man and LBs, thanks for the follows, gamers. Appreciate you.
You there. Are you looking to enter the village? You best go elsewhere, friend. What's wrong about this place? There's no business to be had here, that's for sure.
I don't know about you, Master, but word of a curious village does more to spark my interest than deter it.
Yeah, me too, dog. Like, now I'm like, well, shit. I mean, you can't do that. Like, now you just gotta, I gotta figure this shit out.
You best go elsewhere. There's no business to be had here.
I'm gonna whoop your ass, you little freak.
Mayhap you will think this a trifle, but I shall never forget the time my strength failed me, and I was gone from the Arisen's side.
Dwell not on the past. Focus on the task that lies before you.
Did your strength fail you, or you just fell into a fucking little lake of water? Because I think you just fell into a lake of water. Rebecca, very disappointed in you. The battle was done. You just walked into it.
Here to ask aught of me, are you?
I don't like anybody's vibes here. Nobody's welcoming. I'm the goddamn Arisen.
I've things to do, if you don't mind.
Well, I'm gonna steal everybody's goddamn apples. Tell you what I think of you. Was that your harvest for the month? Too bad. I'm probably gonna give it away to a pawn. One that I didn't even care about particularly.
Fancy a look at my wares. Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
Everybody else is being real mysterious right now. Everybody's got a little riddle going on with them. But the guy who's trying to make that cash is talkative. I gotta talk to this guy. I gotta see what's up. Whoa, ooh. Ooh, weapons. I cannot wait to get this freaking... to download this mod. To just wear whatever armors I prefer. Ring of Tenacity. Slightly boost maximum stamina. Dang, I was hoping you had a freaking pole armor, whatever this is, dual spear. What about for Rebecca Ferguson? Nothing, eh? It's telling me it's... I don't have a shield equipped. Is this telling me that it's that much more... It has that much more strength? Oh, it's the strength. It's not even like the defense or whatever. Okay, never mind. I thought I was comparing it to my other shield when I went, like... When I went fighter for a bit. I'm gonna sell the bow. I don't give a damn. Don't even talk to me, chat. I don't care. I'm selling it. Sell the stupid hat, too. I hated that lion guy that I had in my party because he had the stupid hat. A stupid-ass hat. Bush Raider pants. Ooh, these are much better than mine. But they look too heavy and bulky. I don't want them. It's all about looks. It's fashion souls. Everybody knows that. Either fit in and get with the program or leave.
Do come again.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeep understands.
Gold is a resource best spent judiciously.
Well, I suppose that's neither here nor there. It's a question of skill at the end of the day.
So you say, but you wagered against our visitor, did you not? And I do it again. Just look at that fool's face.
Me? Or what visitor?
What brings you here? What you need of me?
I'll tell you what I need. I need to look through your shit.
The villagers' stares are as sharp.
What did LeBron say in that one tweet about Kevin Love? Stop trying to fit out and just fit in.
But we must needs press on.
Did he really say that? Oh, what were y'all doing? Everybody here is so suspicious.
This letter is as suspicious as they come. We must find someone who can explain its true meaning.
You got it, Lou, or Bog, or fuck, whatever your name is. 1,000 G's. Dude, I'm kind of making bank in this place. About to sleep in their hotel and get killed in my sleep. It'd be awesome.
Got something for me?
Dude, everybody here is an asshole. Need a VO for that letter, Andy? Oh, okay. Here we go. Let me look for it. I gotcha. Where would that be? Folded letter. Oh, I can't even read it. Really? I can't read it? Damn, it's unfortunate. Are the mods worthwhile? They absolutely are, dude. They fucking absolutely are. If anything, just to make the game look less, like, dead. But the ray tracing mod is phenomenal. I've got it on right now. That's without the reshade. That's with the reshade. Like the contrast and the bringing some blues back into the vibe is just so nice.
Oh, how lovely. I'll have to remember this place.
Ah, you must be the visitor I've heard so much about. Have you some business here in the village?
This is scary.
You would know of our village? As you can see, 'tis a simple place, tucked away on the eastern edge of Vermond. Is there aught else I can help you with?
Oh, and the other one I installed, Jerry Seinfeld? The auto conversations. I don't have to hit A every time somebody says a line.
Arthur. 'Tis a name unfamiliar to me, I'm afraid. At least, no one by that name lives here, sir. As you like, sir.
That's all for now.
This is the inn. We've rooms to spare if you're looking to spend the night. Of course, nothing's free in this world.
Rooms, you say? What rooms? Oh, more moves for my freaking spear, dude. First off, let's go to augments first. Conveyance hastens movement speed while carrying or lifting. Increases gold when acquiring gold pouches. Love that. I'm probably never going to use that conveyance very much. I'll probably swap it out once I get something else. Allows the user to instantly approach a target that was struck by foreboding bolt or scat. Oh, sick. Extends the effective range of... Yes. Spins the dual spear forward. Whirling and slash... Oh, nice. Ooh, you can do it in midair now? Awesome. An advanced form of seeching blade that conjures the greatest number of blades. This whole time I've been wondering, what does that ability do? I kind of forgot about it. Oh, I do carry enemies, you're right. Erects a magical barrier around the user and any allies within range. Each barrier only lasts for a very short amount of time, but nullifies all manner of attacks for a short duration. Pretty cool. Darts swiftly into the... Oh, cool. Inflicts greater harm when evading a target's attack. Sick. Saps a target's vitality and grants it to the user in a form of stamina. Levitates nearby objects and hurls it. Dude, cool. That's sick. Anything for you, Rebecca? What you got? No, nothing. I mean, you've been dying a whole bunch. I don't know if I want to give this dude a secret token. I don't feel like... I don't trust anybody here. But you know what? I am going to sleep here. And I am going to end the stream here. About an early repose. I streamed for about 40 more minutes than I wanted to. But this game's so good. And I hope you all enjoy this. Thank you so much for watching and hanging out. If you enjoyed the VOD, let me know in the comments down below. Uh-oh, cutscene. Your pawn has returned from... Oh. Travel with Emmy. Like, the streamer Emmy?
Though our foes were familiar, our tactics were most novel. 'Twas an edifying journey, all in all. Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead. Off we go then.
Dude, I know I said I was going to end the stream, but I just need to take a screenshot of this area because this looks so freaking good, bro. The ray tracing is doing so much. All the dark corners. Whoa! Where did that lady go? She was just here. Did she leave? What the fuck?
Oh, how lovely.
I'll have to... Oh, the mods are... Yeah, Nexus mods. A little screenshot right there. Let me get a good shot of Rebecca Ferguson. I've been trying to get a good shot of her. Looking great, Rebecca. Looking great. Rebecca over here. Rebecca over here. Like I'm a, like one of those guys at a red carpet event. First off, hold up. I need to get this item because I hate that it's blinking over here. It's pissing me off. Where's the other item? Get them both the hell out of here. Rekka, can you, like, get in a different area of lighting, please? Be super sick. This is going to work great. These are going to be our headshots that we then, like, once we get quests, we send you out on more quests. Like, these will be the headshots that people see. Oh, yeah. That's beautiful. Yeah. Yeah, work it, girl. You're serving right now. You're serving. Oh, yeah. This is a good shot with the lighting kind of getting half of her face. Love that. Beautiful. Thanks for watching, chat. We'll see you next time. Remember, leave a comment down below. Goodbye, gamers.